Welcome back to Wear Wigs with Me. Today I am wearing Cameron by Jon Renau in the color 27MB, also known as Strawberry Shortcake. So let's get started. Cameron is a straight, sleek, long bob. This is a workhorse wig, you guys. This is one of those wigs that checks all the boxes for me. It is easy to wear, it's comfortable to wear, it is no fuss, it always looks good. It is just one of those really effortless wigs. One of those reasons is because of this cap. This is a 100% hand-tied cap, and you know what that means, expensive. But I bought this off of WigOutlet.com. It was, I believe, 50% off. They had it in my color. I snatched it up. This was several months ago. I got this in a large size cap. Jon Renau tends to fit me small. Not small, tight. And there is definitely a difference. If you watch Chloe, my review of Chloe by Envy, that cap fits me small. It's just everything is, you know, the ear tabs don't sit right on the temples. Just everything is a little bit small, but that one's not tight. Jon Renau fits me, but it's tight. Does that make sense? I can wear them. I have had Kristen and Scarlett. I've since donated those. My Mila is all average size cap. When I saw this one and it is 100% hand tied, I was like, don't mess this up, Stacy. So I ordered a large. So glad I did, you guys. I mean, the second I put it on, I didn't have a wig grip on. I didn't have any it stays on. It just molded to my head. I mean, it was so comfortable right from the start. Really glad I ordered a large size cap. Now, it's 100% hand tied, lace front, mono top. The ear tabs have the metal stays, the Velcro adjusters. I mean, you guys, if you've been watching my videos for a while, you know Raquel Welch is the most comfortable cap for my head shape and size than Estetica. I don't know how like open wefted large size Jon Renau caps fit me. I don't know, but this hand tied cap is perfection. It is so comfortable. It just disappears on my head. This is a wig that I wear it stays with because it's so beautifully done. This mono top is just delicate and thin, but in all the good ways. Like, it's not, you know, it's not like delicate and thin in the way that you have to be afraid you're going to like poke your finger through it if you, you know, like if I do this. I'm not afraid I'm gonna tear it, but it's delicate and fine in all the right ways. Like, it looks so natural. And the hair just moves so natural when you want to move it from side to side or down the middle. Oh, it is just, it's just so pretty. This color, Strawberry Shortcake, or 27MB, is my Jon Renau color. Just like R30 2826 is my Estetica color, this is my Jon Renau color. I have tried Strawberry Syrup and it's pretty, it's just a little bit too dark. I've tried 1426, it's just a little too light. It's a lot too light, it's blonde. This is perfect. This is that orangey red that I love, that is just closest to my natural hair color. My natural hair color has a little bit more blonde in it. Like, it's gotten darker as I've gotten older, but it's always just been kind of that true strawberry blonde color. So this is a little bit more stagnant all around orangey red color than my natural hair color, but this is the color I feel the most comfortable in. And it's very similar to that R30 2826. This might be a little bit darker, but I just love it. The other feature of this wig that just makes it one of my favorites are the hair fibers. and it has zero permatease. It's 100% hand tied, so there's no permatease. But it does have just some natural lift, and I don't know if they just hand tied extra hair fibers in the mono top, because it's pretty low density everywhere else, but there's just some natural volume up here, which is fabulous. Otherwise, you know, it would just be flat. The hair fibers are soft and silky. They don't tangle. I always carry a wide tooth comb in my purse, no matter what, but especially when I'm gonna have a straight style. I don't want it to start looking ratty and tangled, and I don't know, you know, when you have a straight style, it just kind of starts to look, like, especially if it's the wind's blowing or anything, they can just kind of get ratty looking real quick. This one doesn't. I had it on all day the other day, just running around, and oh, it's just so nice. And especially on windy days, these 100% hand-tied caps like this are great, because they're never gonna show wefts. There's no wefts to show. The measurements on Cameron. So my face is 7.5 inches long, and my neck is about 2.5-3 inches. I checked several different websites, and it says that the front is 10 inches, the sides are 7.75, the crown is 12, and the nape is 4.5. So that kind of gives you an idea of what this looks like on me. So knowing my measurements, knowing the measurements of the wig, knowing my head circumference, they kind of all let you know how it's gonna fall on you. The head circumference plays a part too in how it's gonna fall on you, because this same amount of hair has to go over your head. So if you have a more petite head, this is gonna be longer. If you have a larger head, this might hang shorter on you. So those are just all good numbers to keep in mind when shopping for a wig, and really kind of trying to get an idea of how this is going to look on you before you get it. Okay, so I've talked about the cap and the measurements and the color and the hair fibers. My overall feeling of Cameron, I think you can tell, is that I love this wig. This can be a workhorse wig. You can wear it, it can be very professional, it can be casual, you can dress it up. It is just an all-around great wig, and I just can't imagine anybody that this wouldn't look good on. If you like sleek, longer bobs, you're gonna love it. And especially this hand-tied cap, oh my gosh. I mean, you almost don't wanna buy it if you don't want to commit to wanting to buy another one in the future, because it will spoil you. Like, don't buy this for your first wig, because you'll never want to wear another wig. It's so comfortable, and it feels so good that, I mean, I feel spoiled, and I feel like, oh, I can't believe I got this. Okay, guys, so this has been Cameron by Jon Renau in the color 27MB or Strawberry Shortcake. If you haven't already, hit that subscribe button, give it a thumbs up, do a little chit-chat down in the comments, and tell me what you think. I will see you guys next week. Bye. Happy Friday. Today I am wearing my Cameron by Jon Renau. This is a 100% hand-tied cap. I steamed the front back so I can wear whichever way and it'll still stay back off my face. Oh, I forgot about this wig. I kind of put it away. I haven't reviewed it yet. So I need to get this reviewed. This is great. This is, it's just low density. What an easy style. I bought this at WIG Outlet, and they just happen to have it in my favorite Jon Renau color, 27MB or Strawberry Shortcake.